Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Today we are going to be talking about my Sephora recommendations. If you guys don't already know, Sephora twice a year has a VIB sale where they offer 20% off of your entire purchase, which is great because if you guys know how expensive makeup is, 20% off is really nice. So without further ado, let's get right on into the video. Yeah. So the details of this sale is that VIB Rouge is 20% off and it actually starts today and it goes all the way till November 9th. And the VIB sale is from November 3rd all the way to the 9th and that one is 15% off. The Beauty Insider is 10% off and it starts on November 5th and it goes all the way until November 9th. So if you are a VIB Rouge, now's your time, you get 20% off. So with the sale, now is the time to buy all your expensive products that you want to stock up on or anything like that, or your ride or dies that you know you go through. For 20% off, it's an insane deal. Like I said, Sephora only does this twice a year. Sometimes they'll surprise us and they'll do a third one in the summer. Like for me, this is the time where I want to stock up on skincare more so than makeup, or buy my more expensive like Natasha Denona palettes or something like that. Just knowing that I am gonna get that discount makes me feel a lot better about buying such an expensive item. So some of the products that I do have here for skincare and stuff are a little bit more affordable. I do have The Ordinary, which is my first product that I'm gonna start off with. So this is The Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid Serum. I absolutely love this. I've gone through this like crazy. And again, it is very affordable. It is about $12 on the website for the full size of this. So even if you're getting 20%, you're still getting a really good deal on it. It's very affordable. I am going to be stocking up on this because I do use this quite often. The second skincare product that I would recommend is this Dermalogica Pre-Cleanse. This stuff is bomb. So good. I absolutely love Dermalogica's pre-cleanse. I can't even say enough about this. This is a pre-cleansing oil and I highly recommend this. This is amazing. I love it. It takes off all my waterproof makeup and honestly a little bit goes a really long way with this product too. I've had this for a while and I use it almost every single day and there's still probably that much in it. This product has been my ride or die for so long. This is the Summer Fridays Jet Lag Mask. If you are dry, especially us going into these colder months now, this is a great hydrating mask. You can use this literally all the time. Sometimes I'll just use this as a moisturizer. Sometimes I literally cake my face in this at night. I can't live without this product. I have the travel size and I have the full size. I keep the travel size with me literally when I travel because this stuff is a lifesaver for my skin when I'm traveling. Another skincare product that I would highly recommend, and this one's expensive, so this is why I highly recommend you to pick it up during the sale, because this sheet mask has literally saved my skin. I don't know what magician magic is in this package. This is the Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mask. Literally, as soon as you put this on your skin, all your flaws are gone. Like, my dry patches were all disappeared, everything. This is magic in a package. I don't know what's in here, but you need it. It is usually $20 Canadian a mask, but again, with the Sephora sale, you're saving a little bit of money. And if you're looking for a luxurious sheet mask that's literally gonna change your life, this is it. But be warning, because you'll be wanting to buy these all the time. If you guys know me, you guys know I'm obsessed with these lip balms, but these are the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. I am going to pick up the chocolate mint one during the sale because I've been eyeing that one up for a really long time and I'm like, you know what, just get it. You know you love these. I have four of these right now. This one is the vanilla, but I have the original, I have the grapefruit, and I have the candy one, I believe, or is it gummy bear? I also have all the lip balms. I do recommend the lip balms as well. I just like the lip sleeping mask more. I feel like they're a little bit more hydrated. I use these in my kit as well, and I put this on all my clients before their makeup application to just really hydrate their lips. I feel like this stuff is amazing. It soaks in and it just makes your lips feel juicy and hydrated. And this has been a ride or die for a really long time again. And it is a cult classic for a reason. Moving on to primer. I kind of am over primers, not gonna lie. I feel like you more so should use a really good moisturizer and make sure your skin is hydrated. But if you are oily or you notice some pores or something like that, these are what I would recommend. So of course this one's a little expensive, but this is the Tatcha Liquid Silk Canvas. I bought this last VIB sale and I absolutely love this stuff. The smell is luxurious. This is a luxurious product. It has skincare benefits also in it, which is one thing that I like. A lot of primers I find are almost gimmicky, but this one actually really helps. I never actually tried the balm version of it, but I have loved and adored this liquid silk canvas. I think I actually like this more because I don't deal with pores too much. I kind of just deal with just a little bit right here around my nose. So a little bit with this product goes a really long way, but I just like pat it in on my nose here and I notice it really, really helps fill in those pores. The second primer, which honestly is a cult classic now and everybody loves and adores this primer. If you don't have this primer, like, go get it. Save yourself the trouble and just go get yourself this primer. This primer is unbelievable. But this is the Milk Hydro Grip. I love this primer. I use this on all of my clients now. I absolutely love and adore this primer. This is the best gripping primer that I have ever tried, and I've tried a lot, but this is the best one. A little bit of this product goes a really long way. I've had this for probably a couple months already, and I barely even touched any of this. All I need is one pump and it covers my entire face. I am going to pick up another one just to restock my makeup kit, because as a makeup artist, you got to get those discounts where you can get them. This is the best gripping primer, so if you struggle with your foundation sitting on your skin, highly recommend this product. Moving along to some makeup products now that I would recommend. I've always loved and adored the IT Cosmetics Your Skin But Better CC Cream. I love this product, you guys. This is an amazing product. Even when you have a foundation that is a little too full coverage, I like to just put a little bit of this in it and to kind of like thin it out, but you're not thinning it out. This stuff is full coverage, but it's super moisturizing, and the skincare benefits with this product is what really sells me for it. I recommend this to everybody just looking for kind of like a CC cream, but it's not even a CC cream. This is a foundation, I can tell you guys that. A lot of people don't see the rave about this product, but I honestly love it, and I use this in my kit on my moms, and they all love it. So again, I highly recommend the CC cream. This is a concealer I didn't think I would like, but now I'm in love with it, and I use it on my no makeup days, and I use it constantly now. This is like the only concealer I've been using since I've picked it up. This is the Rare Beauty Concealer, and I'm not gonna lie when I say I was shocked about this concealer. Again, I didn't think I was gonna like it. I had no high expectations for this concealer. I like a full coverage concealer. I like it thick and I like it pigmented. So when I saw this, I was like, Rare Beauty, like, it's supposed to be your skin but a little bit better. Like, it's not gonna have a full coverage. And it's not that this is full coverage in any means, but it just gives you the perfect coverage on those no makeup days. I think if you're looking to try some Rare Beauty, this is the one product that I would recommend to try from Rare Beauty that I have tried personally. One of my absolute favorite concealers is the NARS Soft Matte Complete Concealer in the Pot. Oh my gosh, you guys, I love this concealer. This concealer is one of my favorites. Honestly, if it wasn't so expensive, I would actually stock this in my kit. NARS needs to come out with a makeup artist discount. That would be great. I honestly recommend this concealer to everybody, especially when people are asking me about like acne scars or like coverage. I will go in with this and even touch up my acne scars before I put my foundation on. And I find that this is absolutely amazing, and I love this pot concealer, and I definitely think it's worth the money. A face palette that I have really been loving is this Cheekstars Benefit Mini Reunion Tour Blush and Bronzer Palette. Again, I have been using these two shades like nobody's business. This is Sugar Bomb and this is Hoola. Hoola is a staple. I absolutely love Hoola. It is one of my ride or dies. I have gone through so many Hoolas. I use them in my kit. I think they're a phenomenal bronzer. Sugar Bomb is really, really nice. It's kind of more of a pinky, peachy shimmer blush. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it has just looked so beautiful on my skin, and it has given me that fresh glow, beautiful, juicy, like freshly blushed. I don't even know how to describe it. It's just beautiful. I absolutely love it. And then there is also Georgia in here too, which is almost the perfect nude shimmer blush. I will kind of sometimes even mix these two and just dust them on my cheeks. I am really liking a glowy blush lately. I'm not into the whole matte. I love the little bit of shimmer. So I really like this palette, and I think it's really easy and quick to just throw into your makeup kit. The next two products I'm going to talk about are some of the Benefit brow products. I love these. This is the Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil. You guys know I've been using this pencil for a while. I've actually switched this pencil from my Anastasia Beverly Hills. I just feel like this one is better. I like it more. I feel like the product lasts a lot more in this one, and I absolutely love it. This new product from Benefit is the Brow Microfilling Pen, and this is an interesting product. On my days where I want a natural brow, this is what I'll use. and it is literally a three-prong pen. And honestly, like, this is amazing, especially when I do my soap brows kind of look and I want that really bushy, bushy brow. I'll go in with my spiking gel from Got To Be and really spike up those brows. And then I'll go in with this and just kind of fill in hair-like strokes where it is a little bit more bare in my brow. There is two very, very different price points here that I'm going to show you guys. One is super expensive and one is very affordable. This is the Natasha Denona Biba palette, and I love this palette. I have honestly, like, I'm surprised I haven't hit pan on this one yet because I've been going through it like crazy. This is one of my favorite palettes, I think, of all time, and I love Natasha Denona. I am a ride or die Natasha Denona person. I almost have all of her palettes. Like, I collect them. I love her. She's amazing. She's a beautiful makeup artist. I aspire to be like her. So I think that's why I'm so in love with her eyeshadows. But the pigment and formula of these eyeshadows is honestly like no other. And I love how versatile this palette is. Even if you are a more neutrals person, this is literally the most perfect palette I think that has ever existed. I use this almost every single day and I love it. And if you were looking to splurge and get a very, very high quality eyeshadow palette that is a neutral palette, this is definitely the one I would recommend. If you're looking for more of an affordable palette now, kind of the same idea. It's almost the same tones, but this is the Morphe Madison Beer palette. This palette is beautiful. It is a little bit more pinky. Like, you got your pinky purples, but then you also do have all your neutrals here. And I think this is a gorgeous palette. Again, this is a lot more affordable of a palette, so you are getting more shades in here as well. Stock this in my makeup kit. I have bought two of these because I wanted one for myself and one for my makeup kit because I love it so much. So this palette and the Biba palette have been my ride or die palettes, and I've been using these constantly. And I think if you could save a little bit of extra money on this Madison Beer palette, you should. It is already very affordable, but it's a palette that I think is worth it, and you will go through this palette all the time. This will be one of your top grabs of palettes. It is just the perfect neutral palette. This is a gift set that I picked up, and it is the Urban Decay All Nighter Double Duo gift set, but this is on for $56 right now, so even getting it with a discount, you're getting more money off of this. I think this is a great deal already, even if you don't get the discount on top of it, but adding the discount on top of this, I think is worth it. I use this setting spray all the time. I use it in my kit. I think it's a wonderful setting spray, so when I can save some money on it, I will. I have been loving glosses lately. Glosses have been my entire life. I love all of them. They're great. Another gloss that I would highly also recommend, this is the Tower 28 Shine On Lip Gloss. I got this one in the shade Fire. It gives the perfect coral to your lips, and just look at that. Look at how juicy that is. This was honestly my favorite lip gloss in the summer, but even coming into the colder months, wearing red lipstick on the holiday season and this on top, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. The last product that I would recommend out of this crazy long video, this is the Brazilian Bum Bum Cream. I love this cream so much. Again, I have used this constantly all the time. Multiple cans of this have been gone through. You can get a Biggie Bum Cream right now, which is actually like $100, but it's like three times the size of this. And I think that one is worth it, especially if you love this scent just as much as I do. Go get it. I also recommend to get the Fragrance Body Mist. I go through that like crazy too. I've used multiple of those ones as well. I literally just drench myself in it. It can also be a hair mist, which is awesome. I love the smell of it. Everybody always compliments me every time I wear it. So again, I love this stuff. I love the scent of this stuff, so I would highly recommend to pick this up. Thank you guys so much for watching my recommendations video. Go ahead and tell me below of your recommendations of products that I should pick up from the VIB sale. I want to know what you guys are picking up. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Mwah. Bye.